Now, could the days of the traditional paper chart at the end of your hospital bed be numbered? A new high-tech system being brought into use at hospitals in East Kent means that computers will monitor patients' welfare and alert the doctors if there's a problem. Now, the system works by recording patients' vital signs onto a bedside computer, which can actually analyse the data and compare it to information held on other computers in the hospital, and should it find anything out of the ordinary, send an urgent alert to medical staff. Peter Whittlesey has tonight's special report.
While in hospital, every patient is observed to ensure their condition doesn't deteriorate.
Is the blood pressure?
136.
Great. 136.
Over 60.
But from March, instead of writing crucial data like pulse, temperature, blood pressure and blood oxygen levels down on paper, it will be put straight into an iPhone, which will automatically alert doctors at Margate Hospital if a patient is in danger.
We don't have to go to the telephone, make a phone call to the doctors, wait for the doctors to ring us back. This will go straight through to the doctors. The doctors will have all those observations in front of them so they can interpret them more clearly and they can action them in a much quicker way and a much more effective way for the patient that we're looking after.
We're going to input the patient information under the individual patient in the handheld device.
Training is underway and the trust which runs the hospital says research shows clinical observations can be done 40% faster using an iPod complete with specially designed applications. Patient data will be encrypted so confidentiality is not compromised and each member of staff will have a unique password.
I think first and foremost it's about keeping our patients safe. So this will cost us about £500,000, but it'll be £500,000 well spent to keep our patients safe. Ensure that our patients have good experience whilst they're in hospital. The current system does create a lot of extra work for our nurses, but actually this will create time and freedom for our nurses to deliver more hands-on care for our patients.
Any pain at all?
The system will go live across hospitals in East Kent from next month. The Trust says this is an early warning system which will save lives. Peter Whittlesey, BBC South East Today, Margate.